This woman was caught in the very act of committing adultery. In our law, Moses commanded that such a woman must be stoned to death.
Whichever one of you has committed no sin may throw the first stone at her.